rose out of this. Been 8 minutes. You can only get like 8 of them at a time with these, since they're small.
Yeah.
What?
There's a bunch of them in my trunk.
Yeah.
And ever since they passed that marijuana thing, they're all trying to find something to try to make a look bad.
Yeah, a couple weeks ago I tried to make this go further than it could go, then it right in the leg and it really hurt.
Popped loose?
Yeah, it popped loose and hit me right in the leg, man, it really hurt. And I tried to do it on 10, I tried to like put 10, tried to stretch it up to 10 and didn't go that far and it popped loose and hit me right in the leg, it really hurt. It made a bruise on the side of my leg. It really hurt. It was like 2-3 weeks ago or something like that, or a month ago, I can't remember. Yeah, I'm starting to die down out there now. There ain't hardly nothing for me to do. I got all the carts in, and usually when it starts to die down, they have me do returns, but there ain't no returns to do. Dang.
I know this kind of slow in here today.
See, every time I look at my thing about this time, it's always 9/11. It always reminds me of that 9/11 where the buildings got shot down. And every time I look at my phone, it's always 9/11. It kind of creeps me out a little bit.
That was what? 18, 17 years ago?
What year did that happen?
2001. September 11th. See, I remember that day. I was security at the fairground bus. I was a supervisor, and man, they had a lot of armed police there.
Yeah.
That was the same because the Oklahoma State Fair started, I think, a week before. I think it was a week after the terrorist attack happened.
Yeah.
We had a lot of armed security out there. We did get guys in a little purchase. We had like M40s and things like that.
I seen a movie on Netflix. It's a movie about the 9/11 thing, and it had Nicolas Cage in it. It was like one of the security guards or police officers or something. It's on Netflix. I can't remember what it was called, but it was a good movie.
Nicolas Cage.
Or like a movie about the 9/11 attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, it had Nicolas Cage in it. It's a pretty good movie.
What's it about? Was it the nun?
Huh?
Was it the nun?
I don't know. I don't know what year it was. Hmm. It's on Netflix. Just look up Nicolas Cage or something on the internet or something to see what the name of it was. On the internet or look on Netflix if you have Netflix.
Oh, yeah, I got it. I don't watch it. I usually watch
it
at the house and I fall asleep.
I don't watch regular TV that much anymore because there ain't never hardly nothing on. Every now and then there's something good on. I like to watch that Flipper Flop show where they remodel houses and stuff.
Yeah.
I like that Christina girl on there, the blonde. That's the only reason I watch it.
Is that me? The only reason I watch news is kind of safe because we're going to Fulbright.
Oh, yeah.
humane society where there's proof of this problem.
Well, I like to watch people tear up old houses and remodel them and stuff. I like stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like that too.
Over 60 cats and dogs in the shelter in a foster care.
Yeah, they tear up old houses and make them like this.
Hello?
Thank you. Check this, see if it's still recording. I guess I'll stop it.